This tree here is maybe 2 years old or 3 years old. I don't, yeah, it's really young. And it has grown so fast. I've cut it twice already. Yeah, so you can see there. This is the first one that I cut right here. And this is the second one. And in just a few months, maybe 2 years, it has grown this much. And if you cut the PVC pipe there, it's already bending because it's stretching from the roots. Yeah, so I don't know what kind of tree is this. I'm waiting for it to have some fruits to know what it is, but I don't know what it is. I mean, you know, seeds and like that, but yeah. But I think it's not safe to keep this growing because it's growing too fast. So hopefully I'll be able to find out what kind of tree is this. So I think this will be good for firewood, and because it goes so fast, maybe good for business too. Yeah.
So, okay. It has already oiled. So let me take the chain in this bucket, there and here, inside other, and the chain. So. I don't know. This is too heavy. It should fall there. But okay. Here, guys. All right. Let's get our rope. It's hanging by the thread. Oops. Oh. Wasn't too bad. Yeah. Natanggal lang yung ano, yung papayan sa gitna. Saan? One giant tree down.
Wait, don't
you? Grabe ah.